So, I go to work, with a bike, and it's not that warm anymore, about 2 degrees Celsius. It's about 33 Fahrenheit for Americans. The sky, beautiful. I got to drive with my bike to my work, and after a few weeks, when it gets much colder, I decide to put my bike in the winter storage to protect it from the salt on the road. And my bike will drive in much colder circumstances than now, but I like to save it before the damn salt on the roads. Okay, now let's pour them out. Okay, put the choke on, ignition, push the starter button. Not a problem to start it, but it is quite cold. The bike will start even when it's minus 20 Celsius without sweat. And this bike has a very large battery, high quality system of fuel injection. LA2 electric system. It was in the 80s one of the best systems you can get on the engine. Okay, let's ride to my work. Okay, I like to share this. It's one of the sights I see when I drive to my work. In Dutch we call this waterkoud. I do not know the English word of this. Okay. It feels quite cold now, but it isn't that cold, not that cold. I need my winter gloves and put the winter coat in my motorbike. But when I do a long distance, more than an hour driving on high speed, then I think I need to use my winter gloves because of the cold. Okay. This looks great, isn't it? And you can see people put on their heating systems. And you can see all the trees getting their autumn colors. Really nice. I am open. Okay. Okay, I am there on my walk. Okay, a lot of moisture on my helmet. It really sucks. But I'm here. It's nice and warm here. Okay, this is my drive to my work. Okay, I'm done. I put on my laptop, put on my stuff. Yeah, I put my biker's gear, my boots, my helmet. Safety is quite important for me. Better safe than be sorry. Okay, let's go to work. Thank you for watching this video and bye.